everybody made such controversial festival of like we were enemies, and like most people, I was inspired by her singing as well.
For years, rumors persisted that the two didn't like each other, and MTV was there to capitalize on the controversy.
Nice dress. Yeah. You look pretty good too.
I had this idea that what if we both have the same dress on, and it's like we pretend like it's by accident.
That's a one of a kind, huh? It looks kind of familiar.
TV viewers waited for the ultimate celebrity catfight. Instead, what they were watching was a well-rehearsed gag.
Fortunately, I come prepared for situations like this.
Try it on me!
When I ripped my dress off and I said, try it on me, it was just out of complete exuberance.
It's a really great moment of, you know, these two divas together on stage and kind of making fun at their divaness.
I could do it better.
You look good. Now, that's a page turner.
No, you look good.
The best thing a diva can do to prove that she's not uptight and arrogant is to show that she's got a sense of humor.
It was fun, and I think we both had a good time with that. I don't know, I did.